Developed by two great game studios, id Software and Avalanche Studios, Rage 2 sets the standard for what we can expect from games these days. Even though the game received a lot of hate, it is still everything that the first Rage was trying to deliver, but better in my opinion. It also has some Doom elements added to it, which additionally adds up to the immersion. Anyway, onto the topic, which is can we improve the performance of Rage 2? As it turns out, yes we can. So let's do it then, shall we? This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Rage 2 and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it from me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Activating.
So, there's a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close. Be careful if you're gonna go for it. Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there. We have to find him.
a bandit post, but it looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit, topping tank for convoys and raids. Destroying that fuel should put a dent in their mobility.
Up in smoke.
Literally. I wish I was there to see the black smoke pillars lick the skyline.
Systems activating.